Here's an update for you. 6ix9ine's his case with the judge in New York is coming to an end because they're just realizing that they're going to let the feds have this case. Now, this might be good news because now the feds might actually give him bail because now that this case is going to be closed. We'll have to see. This is George Tower with JT News. Hit that bell, hit the subscribe button. Hit that thumbs up button, guys. Okay, so Tekashi 6ix9ine, the judge closes Tekashi 6ix9ine's his 2015 case that the state wanted to get him back for. They wanted to, you know, take possession of him. If he got out on the feds, they worked something out where they closed it due to the federal indictment. Okay, so Tekashi 6ix9ine's, this was that whole sexual misconduct case. According to multiple reports, the judge has presided over the case, has closed the case due to his impending federal racketeering case. His lawyer, Lance Lorenzo, told TMZ that the judge can't enforce the probation and community service terms associated with the case while 6ix9ine is locked up. 6ix9ine, 4 years probation, stemming from this child sex case. And as a result, the probation term, 1,000 community service hours, will be revoked, and he can't celebrate too much considering his trial for federal racketeering charges isn't set till 2019 and could face life, but he's not going to get life. Okay, he's probably going to get 5 years because it would be hard for them to prove that he's really a part of this whole, you know, six tray thing. And you know, we'll have to see what happens with this. I think that this is why they canceled all those bail hearings before, because they knew that it was going to get denied because they were worried that the state was going to try to take possession of him if the feds let him go. It's totally different, feds and state, you know that. So he might possibly now get bail. I was thinking no bail before because when it came out that they wanted him back in state possession for violating his terms, I was like, oh, the feds are never going to let him go. Now they might let him go on house arrest. I don't know, man. So it's going to be really weird. We'll have to see what's going on. And there's a lot more coming out now because there's members that are talking and doing interviews, and this is going to be freaking messy, man. Like, really messy. This is not going to get wrapped up quickly. Really unfortunate for this kid, man. Anyways, guys, I'll keep you guys up to date. I think there's a few other little things about this that I'll keep you guys up to date on. And there's a lot of other news going on. The game and Tory Lanez. I mean, it's just, it's crazy out here, man. I'll let you, give me like 30, 40 minutes. I'll have another video for you.